An overpass in Brazil that was part of the World Cup infrastructure plan has collapsed onto vehicles below. The overpass in Cup host city Belo Horizonte collapsed Thursday afternoon. Local news media quote firefighters on the scene as saying at least one person has died and another 10 are injured. Live TV images showed what appeared to be a school bus and other vehicles.